Yo, we ready. Hey man, so Dax just dropped I Can't Breathe official music video, man. This man has been like teasing me for so long. I've been waiting for this music video at 2 p.m. It didn't drop. I waited for it at 5. It didn't drop. It finally dropped. Apparently he ran into some issue with his mom, so hopefully his mom is okay. I think his mom is just helping out the elderly, something like that. But anyway, that's not the point. We're here to react to I Can't Breathe official music video. Yo, let's get it, man. If you are new to this channel, my name is G Wavy. I do reaction videos, I do pranks, I do vlog, I do workout videos, I do it all, man. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on that post notification bell so you do not miss any time that I post, because I do post every single day. Let's get this reaction started, man. I fuck with Dax. I mess with him heavy. So before we even watch this video, we're gonna like this and let's get it started. I already know this is gonna be a movie, man. This is gonna be a movie, man. I hope y'all ready. Oh, also, by the way, I reacted to the whole album. So go check that video out. Move in there, okay? He moved to LA? And I'm sorry if I sing, but I love this song. Yeah. I got so much to say, but anxiety whispers and tells me to spoon. Yeah. I've been living on earth for one day. I was shocked to go live in my dreams. Yeah. I've been lost in my mind for a minute. I'm searching for somewhere to go. I look right at my mom and I cry because I wish she didn't have to get home. I got all of these people around me, but why do I still feel alone? I got this money. I just bought a house, but with nobody in it, there's it all. All of these contacts inside of my phone, but I can't come in contact with someone to hold. Sometimes I sit in the shower and cry because the water disguises my tears in the flow. Yeah. In the mirror, I don't see a soul. Looking for love. Away. Let me know if it's better in space. I wanted the money, I got it, and now that I'm rich, I got nothing to chase. I'd rather be happy and broke than rich, with no one to love every day. I know everybody relates. Yeah, that's facts, man. That's facts. That's facts. That's facts. What he said, man. What he said. Something about I'd rather be rich than be. Hold on. Let's go back. Let's catch it real quick. I'd rather be happy and broke than rich, with no one to love every day. Yeah. I know everybody relates. I hope that you hear while I pray. I can't breathe. I'm on my knees. I'm begging you, please. They left me for dead, created the storm. They thought I would drown, but they didn't know that I'm insane. I ain't gonna lie, I look, he messed with Dax's hair like that. Yeah, he looks dope. He looks unique. Like, you know what I'm saying? He looks unique, bro. Obviously, there's a lot of people with that. I don't know. I haven't seen that many people with that hairstyle, though. Like the high top fade with dreads. I've never seen people like, nah, I think this is rare. But anyway, I mess with his hairstyle though. And yes, I'm looking for help. I wanted to love, but I couldn't love myself. I didn't love myself. That's key. Major key, man. Always love yourself, man. No matter what, always love yourself. Always love yourself and stay true to who you are, man. Don't ever lose yourself, man. No matter how big you get. This music video is dope, man. Well created too, very well created. Mom! She's making so much noise, man. Like, this camera picks up every little noise possible. I love when he screamed it, bro. It's like when he screams it, I can't breathe. It's like he puts so much passion to it. Like he means it, bro. Like he's putting his stand on it. Like, I can't breathe. I'm struggling. Help me. Come on. I can't breathe, man. Come on. I mess with that. Like, that's passion right there, bro. And that's what we need. That's what we need in the music industry. We need passion. We need more people to show passion for the craft, man. That's the least you could do. Just show that you are passionate about what you do. And he does, bro. He shows his passion every freaking time. And I mess with that. That's why I respect him so much. Yeah. But anxiety is real, man. Struggle with anxiety, get some help, please. Please, it's real, man. It's real. There's a lot of people dealing with that, man. Man, don't drown. Get up. Get up. It's crazy. That was dope. You aren't alone, man. Like I said, man, anxiety is really tough, man. It's really something serious because, like, your anxiety really can control you, man. Can control your mind. Can control everything that you do, man. Your anxiety can control that for you to not get help. Your anxiety can literally control everything, bro. So get some help, man. Help, like, it's crazy. Get some help, man. Anxiety is real, man. It's a real, 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 real thing. I advise, like, if you're struggling with anxiety, get some help. Find someone to talk to. And when you find that person to talk to, man, that can help you a lot, man. Can go a long way. Anyway, man, if you guys enjoyed this reaction video, man, make sure you smash the like button. Comment down below, let me know what you think of the music video, man. Let me know what's your guys' favorite song of Dax's new album. My favorite song is I Can't Breathe. That was it. Let me know in the comments down below what's your favorite song. And let me know if you enjoyed this reaction. Like this video, comment, do all that good stuff. Subscribe if you're new, join the Wavy Gang. And my money is not making noise.
I sense that you're insecure. Can't tell what he did before to make you feel like you're less, you're more. Your clothes are floor. I guess I got a class full of feelings that I owe.